One of you has her food allergies because they, but because they prepare everything fresh wasn't a problem. Ah, that's cool. Food allergies can be such a problem, particularly in certain restaurants. You know, they'll. It really depends on the wait staff whether or not they deal with it appropriately. You know, when somebody goes like, "Oh, there's no nuts in there, right?" And wait staff goes like, "Yeah, sure, there's no nuts. It's fine." And then it turns out they don't know what they're talking about. I kid you not. A friend of mine works in a restaurant, and he has had that happen, where, I think it was, oh god, what was it again? Oh cool, let's let the sniper deal with that. I think it was in a pesto. Where somebody's like, "Oh, are there any nuts in this pesto?" And the waitress goes like, "Yeah, no, there's no nuts in pesto." She looks at it, it's like, it's green, whatever. And then one of the, he hears it, the sous chef guy. And he's like, "Yeah, you make it with nuts." Oh, yeah, can I? Nice. That solves the problem.
Over here.
Over where?
Gordon,
oh.
I can't move. These snipers got me pinned down. Gordon, lob a couple grenades. That'll clear them out.
Yeah. The owner himself took her order. She'd eaten there before. Called in advance. He remembered her. Nice. That is some quality service. I think I dealt with them though, didn't I? There have been. Oh right, back here there'll be one more, right? I think that was the one. Wasn't it? I think there was a sniper over there. That's just for safety's sake. No? I'm getting lost. Could have sworn there was a sniper aiming down this area. You know what? Let's go back. Let's go back and see what the problem is. Yeah, you good, buddy? No? See, the thing is, I don't want to jump down and then basically lose my ability to get back here quickly. I'm gonna quick save here and jump down. Double check. See, that was one. Could have sworn.
Hey, it's Freeman. You're not leaving without me.
Huh, there wasn't one. What? Then who's he pinned down by? It's because this leads up there. Seriously, who is pinning you down, buddy? Nobody else is shooting. The problem is, this is the start of that entire thing. Is something bugged? Am I losing out on something? Fella? Hi. You know what? We're just gonna throw a grenade in each and every window. We have infinite grenades. Wow. Also, Might be good to actually just walk up. Dumbo. Wait, who else is shooting? Oh! That's who's pinning you down. Okay. Oh, whoa. Okay, there we go, there we go.
Gordon, take out these snipers, would you?
Buddy, it seems to me...
Lob a couple grenades, that'll clear them out.
It seems to me that you could have done this.
Now let's clear out of here.
Seriously. All I did was walk up there and throw a grenade in there. You could have done this easily. Cover you from what? The bird?
You're quite the returning hero these days, Gordon.
Well, thank you. I guess we're moving on then. There we go. I do like the set pieces of this game, though. I don't know, it's... I wouldn't quite call it cinematic yet, but it gets there, you know?
My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance. Did you hear a cat just now? That damn thing haunts me.
Okay, fun little throwaway. Buddy? Are you kidding me? I am the Gordon Freeman.
Watch the head,
if anything... You are in my way. There we go. Just so I won't be inconvenienced after. Oh God. Okay, fellas, let's go. Or ladies. Not being discriminatory.
There's an old building up ahead, a bank or a museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17.
Overwatch?
It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place.
It's kind of a weird design on the game's part not to have snipers spawn until you're at the top. Yeah. Yeah, that's what confused me. I didn't see any snipers, so I thought I was done. Okay, once you discover that little bit of stairs, you think, okay, sure, I need to go over there, but... You know...
There it is, the Overwatch Nexus. Looks like they're mobilizing the base. You can sort of see the gate from here. I'll show you when we get to street level.
That is a lot of people.
To open the gate. Even then, the suppression device will suppress anyone coming through unless we shut
we'll, suppress?
Let's go!
Okay, buddy, I like your style. Open that thing. I can get that though, Swedish. Just basically that idea of, you know, early game, didn't have all the resources in the world. Oh. No, thank you. I wonder if I could have actually stealthed this. There we go. Get that little mine.
There's that gate I was telling you about. We'll have to come back here after we get it open. If we get it open. First, we gotta get into the Nexus building.
Whoa.
This is death and finality.
I wanna hear this.
Even if you offered your special knowledge.
Huh.
gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside.
Oh, that's cool. So basically he's saying he's trying to get me to surrender. Because oh god. Nice. Because the aliens have started to mistrust him as well. Cool.
Get away from there.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, buddy. Where can I go? Where do I go? There we go. Oh god. What type of ammo is that? Is that the alternative ammo? Maybe that's shotgun? I don't know. Okay, let's see. In any case, to move on, we bypass the shields effectively. Whoa, what? Looks like the game just crashed on us. Okay. Let me start that back up. I need to scroll down because I checked and double-checked that I do indeed have Alan Wake. And the sequel as well. So that's going to be cool for Thursdays. There we go. Kind of weird, but then again, you know, old game. Okay, you know what I'm also going to try while I'm here? This is going to be disgusting, but I apologize. Nasal spray. There we go. Just to help my poor stuffed nose. Could you get out of my way?
Follow me.
Just this go over there.
Good idea, Dr. Freeman.
Anywhere but here. Thank you. Finally. Okay, so there we go. I assume we go to the gate then. Okay, shotgun is not a good weapon at this point. That is a lot of people. Okay, I think we're doing well. Can I even get in here? No? Okay, not sure where I need to go then, but... maybe crawl down there somewhere? No? Where do you want me to go?
Take this med kit.
There we go. Well, thank you for the med kit, but problem was solved. Okay, let's see. So we're now inside basically the government building, right? This is where we need to go. This was the Combine headquarters. Looks like we are gearing up for a lot of fighting.
Uh-oh, turrets. Hey, you've got the HEV suit. You deal with them. Then I'll work the security console.
What turrets? I mean turrets. Where do you
roll a grenade in there if you've got one? That ought to do it.
Roll a grenade in where? What are you talking about? Uh, Hey, you know what? Quick save. Welcome back, Jixis. Ah, okay. Oh, sorry, buddy.
I'll open this up.
You didn't. You shouldn't have joined me. You had to watch the Belgium match. Ah, right. There we go. So yeah, I mean, I could explain where we are, but you probably know better than I do.
They'll be coming from the roof.
They'll be coming down from the roof, and then we come. One at a time. Wait. Oh god. Your group of university friends gonna play Dungeon World on July 2nd. Fub fub fub, that's cool. The Dungeon World is spreading. Okay, where are we and what are we supposed to be doing? My health is so low. Wait a minute, I could probably go back. There was a healing device when I... Oh. Well, at least there's a little bit of health here. That's cool, Fup. And how is your One Ring game going? Ah. There we go. Let's quick save that baby. It is not going well, my health.
Hey, it's let us out of here. Let us out. We'll throw in with you.
How does everybody know me on site? That is kind of creepy.
Wait for us.
That is kind of creepy.
Do nicely. Yeah.
Yeah.
One for me and one for me.
Oh, yeah. Creepy guys. Going fine. You haven't had a session with Jexus in yet, so fine so far.
Nice.
Yeah. Jexus is the destroyer. Never trust Jexus' characters. Whoops. Did I miss? Just kidding, though. Just trolling him a little bit. Although, his characters do tend towards the backstabby kind. Nice.
Okay, two more generators to go.
I like how basically they had that little bit earlier as a tutorial to show me how to disable generators. That was a fly right in the mic. Do you set pieces from the Horde of Dragon Queen in Dungeon World?
Sorry.
Oh, no worries, Jexus. I get that as well. When I watch a stream for a long while, it tends to accrue some delay. Yo. Where are we now?
I don't like the look of this.
Surrounded where exactly? I'm not seeing it, fellas. Just like old times, I don't know about you, but my old times was getting a PhD. How about you open the door, buddies? Oh, there we go. There we go.
Try using the hoppers against them.
Yeah, yeah, you could have let me know that a little bit later.
Set some traps for them, Gordon.
Buddy, where were you just now? Where were you just now? Thanks, buddy.
I'm hurt.
There we go.
Gotta reload.
I am so happy that you gave me the advice to play this on easy. It is so true that I just needed this on easy. I'm not good enough at shooters.
Sorry, Doc.
To do this on anything else. Now, let's see. So, I guess I have to go via here. Not quite sure why. Ah, there we go. That's a generator.
Cover me while I reload.
Ah, and I need to go through the other door to get there. Okay. The only downside being is that there is that those sensors there, which I haven't figured out how to destroy. Can I just shoot them? Fine. Quick save. There we go. That just loses me way too much armor every time I do that. Okay, again, fellas, you're crowding me and you're about to... Come on, move, 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 move. Don't stand near the thermonuclear detonation. That's overall good advice. Okay, final generator, huh? Playing this and easy makes it fun. Get to experience all the set pieces. Cool level design without that added frustration. Yeah. Sorry, currently playing Witcher 3 second difficult level. Figure might up the difficulty when it really gets so easy. In all fairness, I thought that Witcher 3 was overall a fairly easy game, actually. So I'm happy that in the expansion they added the enemy scaling. But yeah, I mean I can see exactly what you mean. Just to, you know, keep it on low so that you can enjoy the story. I mean, literally what I'm doing right here.
Take this med kit.
Thank you, buddy. Playing games on hard difficulty really don't give you any satisfaction. Yeah, I think it really depends on what you're looking for.
Wow. With that much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
Really? Are you kidding me? Kill the Griffin in Witcher 3, so tutorial level's finally done. Nice. Congrats. That's a good fight, that one. I like that. The first sort of big fight, you know? Hey, what is this? Nothing important. But yeah, I don't know, Ghost. I kind of like I kind of like higher difficulty now. I never did before. I really started with higher difficulty levels because of the stream. actually, that was the stream was the first time I started playing things on highest difficulty. And now I don't want anything else. Because I enjoy the extra challenge, the difficulty of it, knowing that if I mess up, then I mess up. Capital letters. Ah, there we go. But then again, yeah, it does have to be the type of game that I'll want the challenge in. So like Dark Souls or Witcher 3. And clearly not this.
That's it. They're all down.
Ooh, fight the power. At the roof, okay. Sure, can you maybe help me? There we go. I'm assuming that is where we go to. Wow. Kind of lost a couple of guys, huh? Oh. Oh, you're just a regular NPC. Right, that explains it. I think we need to go here, right? Not there.
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Yeah, I'm getting there. Hey there, Nightshade. How are you doing? Good to see you in here. Okay, they gave you a squad. You can see where Call of Duty first one came from. Just the idea of squads, right? Mass Effect Andromeda? Well, I haven't really played... I played Mass Effect 1 and 2. Not 3, so I don't know. I don't really have the background to be hyped for Andromeda yet.
There's our gate. Let me just get it open.
Okay, so there's going to be a gunship that I need to shoot down.
I'm going to stay here and keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction.
There we go.
If any more citizens come through, I'll send them.
Also, of course, I have not heard.
See you when I see you, Gordon.
I have also not heard anything about Mass Effect Andromeda at all. That's sort of my way of going about it, anyway. You know, don't succumb to the hype by just not knowing what's going on. That makes you not disappointed at No Man's Sky, for example. God of War looked amazing as well. New Spider-Man. I have heard in the Giant Bomb, podcast, they were pretty hyped as well about Spider-Man, actually. Although I agree with one of their assessments. No Spider-Man since Spider-Man 2 has done web-slinging correctly. I really felt like something cool, you know? Like actual web-slinging. Rather than hold R and move around.
We better reload.
Oh, hold on, where is this? Okay, that is that one, is it? Oh crap. Come on. Where is it? Whoa, wow, I did not think it could hit me from there. There we go. That hit it. That got it. Nice.